All right, which of these two paths do you want to fall on or take or go down the road on? All right, which of these two that I'm about to share? I know what side of the fence I'm on. I'm going to make that very clear in the next couple of minutes in this video. And I'd like to know which side of the fence or which path you fall on and what you might be able to do to help enable and encourage and empower more people to take that path. So path number one, we have the whole find your passion. Do what you love, find or follow your passion, which basically is telling people to discover, unearth, uncover whatever it is, that thing that's been inside you for all these years that you don't know anything about right now, or you haven't been able to uncover or unlock it. Go in there and find it, wherever it is, in here or up here or whatever, and then go out and do it. Turn it into a career. Whatever it is you're passionate or something you're passionate about, find it and then go out and turn that into a career. That's one. Or how about this one? How about this second path? That we go through life, we take our experiences, we take all the things that we've learned, we take our connections and our relationships, how we've impacted and affected people over time, both good and bad. We learn about what we're good at, we learn about what skills we have, the gifts that we have, the things that we bring to the table every time we work for a team or on a team, when we work on a project, when we work with people, when we serve others, when we manage people. What is it about those experiences that worked out really well? What was I good at? What did I bring to the table that was a little different from other people? And I'm going to continue to get clarity on those things. And I'm going to bring them together continuously, like building blocks, little building blocks, like the ones that kids use with the letters or the numbers on them. And I'm going to continue to piece together all the things that I'm learning from my experiences, from my relationships with other people, from the big points in my career, the junctures where I said, okay, you know what? This was a time that I got a big promotion or I got a job because of this skill or this value that I brought. Or here's a time when when something didn't work out, where I failed at that role, or that business that I wanted to get off the ground didn't take off because I didn't have these particular skills or experiences or knowledge or whatever it might be. Every one of those is a building block, and I'm going to bring them together, always working on who I am, how I can get better, and how I bring value to others. And then, I'm going to grow into this is a way, and I forgot, I left one thing out. Also, listening and learning a lot, not just about ourselves, but what is the market telling us? What are others around us telling us? What are people sharing, both literally and directly, and even in their behavior, that's telling us, you know what, this is something I'm good at, or this is something I should spend more time in, or maybe this isn't working out the way I thought. People clearly aren't responding to it, so I should go down a different road. Okay, that's another. Those are more building blocks to take in. So we take all these building blocks. And then we see, okay, here is a path that aligns with who I want to be, how I want my life to look. And I'm going to bring more of these skills, more of this talent, more of this gift, more of this ability to bring value to somebody else, or hopefully many people, the right people, and make their life better, cure a pain, solve a problem for them, take them from here where things are okay to up here where things are awesome. You're bringing high value to people because you've identified that and your ability in that space to do that, and then you grow it. And here's the punchline, to steal Gary Vaynerchuk's way of sharing his punchline, is you're gonna grow into really enjoying that. As human beings, we love to have meaning behind what we do. We love when there's meaning and purpose behind something that we're doing, right, every day. And we like to be seen and recognized and acknowledged, right? We love to be acknowledged. When you're providing something that's of value to others, they're going to naturally, most of them anyway, not maybe not everybody, but most people will acknowledge, will thank you, will call you out, will appreciate what you've done for them. We love that. So the more that that happens, because we've identified, here's something that I'm really good at and I provide value in, and naturally all these people are appreciating it and thanking me and acknowledging me in public, it's making me feel really good. And oh, by the way, in the process, so what's happening? I'm growing into really enjoying what I do. So you could try the first path. Try it. I don't want you to, but you could. And you could hope to find something you were passionate about and then turn it into a career. Or you can take all the building blocks that I've already alluded to with experiences and relationships and learnings and feedback and all that, and the results that you've seen, whether it's 5 years into your career, 10, 15, 20, 25, it doesn't matter. You can take all those building blocks and build a path that aligns with who you want to be, how you want your life to look, bring value to others, and enjoy it along the way? Which of those two are you picking? What do you think's better? Are you going to help me? Because I want to encourage, enable, and empower people to take that second path. Much more rewarding, much more substantive, much more valuable. And the way this marketplace is going, the market, the job market, the economy, the landscape of everything out there, you have to bring value. You have to make people feel special. And you'll do that when you bring all those cool building blocks, you know, from our life together in a special way. All right. More on this to come. And note me, feed me, or DM me if you have comments or questions about this. I'd love to hear your thoughts. Okay. Thanks for listening.